Hey, Chris Menard here. Question I get asked sometimes is, how can I remove duplicates but keep the most recent when one field or two fields are different? Let me show you how to do that right now. So in this example, if someone's ordered from us one time, we want to keep that record. But if they've ordered more than once, we only want to keep the most recent by the invoice date, which is column G. So before I do this, I'm just going to go click on a customer number and hit A to Z. I'm on the data tab, by the way. So notice customer 1124, they ordered from us in March of 2023, but then in 2024 in April, they ordered from us. The same applies to customer 1125, same exact information, except the purchases are different and the order date is different. I want to keep the most recent order date. And I feel like I've got one more in here. Yes. Customer 1543. So we really have three duplicates to get rid of, not counting invoice date and purchases to date, but we want to keep the most recent by invoice date. The trick to doing this is we will use remove duplicates, but we got to sort first. I'm going to sort first by the customer number. It has that because I just did it, but make sure you add a level. That is going to be invoice date because that's the field we're worried about. And make sure you do, in this example, newest to oldest. So when I click OK, customer 1124, we've got April 15th, 2024, before 2023 of March. 1125 is correct also. And then look at 1543, the most recent is at the top. So now that we have that, we're still on the data tab. We will use remove duplicates. Make sure, first of all, you can resize this box now. Make sure that you remove the check mark from the invoice date and the purchases to date, because those are the two fields that you don't want it to check. The way this works is when you use remove duplicates and there's duplicate values, but these two fields are not checked, it will keep the first one but remove the second one, and that's exactly what we want it to do. Let's click OK and check this. Before we check this, I'm going to look at 1124, April 2024, and then 1125, it should keep the September 24. Click OK. Three duplicate values found. Perfect. Click OK. April 2024, September 24, and then down here we have for Mary, September 2023, which was correct. So that is how you do that trick right there, using sorting and using removing duplicates. Feel free to sign up for my online training courses in Excel, Copilot, Microsoft Teams, and OneNote. Thank you for your time.